That's my logo.
Come and fight!
Not so mad.
When Uncle is free, we'll eat his favorite meal. Vegetables sweetened with mirin on a bed of rice.
Hey!
be weary from battle.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, long bow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Assist you, my lord.
Your bow. Anything your bow requires. Death from afar.
I'll see you again.
Your bow will terrify you. Thank you.
Would you like to see what I have?
Hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. I must be close. Huh. Strange. That tomb is cracked open. An island surrounded by blue flowers. Uchisune's bow could be there. Uchisune's resting place.
Searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death!
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
Good horse, Noble.
More blue flowers.
Mountain surrounded by blue flowers. Which is in this bow could be there.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the bow alone.
Flowers. This is the right way. Must be there. It is in his longbow. Where am I?
Your bow is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses. Of Uchitsune. Pack the Mongols' black powder into a clay pot. I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
My lord,
those people
have you come
need
to help.
Help
the Azamo League
I just hope Hanauka can get to them in time. If not,
who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanauka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there. I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Their leaders stay at a farmhouse nearby. They'll know where the main force is camped. As a child, I dreamed of becoming a samurai. Now I'm riding with a real one.
But you know how to fight and handle a horse.
My village was constantly raided by pirates on the coast. They killed my parents when I was young. I learned to defend myself. I hope the skills I gained through hardship can be of use to the people here.
You're not so different from a samurai.
My lord, you...
There's a fire up ahead.
The farmhouse!
Them down.
All the men I was supposed to meet.
If the Mongols found them, they could have found the main force too.
I should have come sooner.
We can still warn the others. Hear that? They might have found the main force.
We have to help them. Hurry, my lord!
Wait! Let's go, Mongol! We can't save everyone.
Then I will avenge the dead!
The samurai remains calm before a fight. Wait!
Oh,
did it!
You have skill, but you nearly died rushing into battle.
Don't the Mongols anger you?
A samurai's most important weapon is himself. Lose control, and you risk defeat.
I see. I should return home. Learn to master my emotions.
Keep fighting. We need people like you. But remember the lesson.
I will, my lord.
Good noble. Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea? This is the famed Kii Sake Brewery of Osamu.
Please. This way. Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
The Mongols have been here?
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Kii Sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols. Good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the brewery and stay out of sight. I'll friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
Stand
and fight!
Amcha!
Still miss so glass! Otto sok to kwe samurai!
My lord.
The Mongols will be back when their men don't return.
Can you stay? You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
You're a good horse, Noble.
Hiya!
Soon.
I'm saved.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
Please, accept this small gift.
Quickly, Noble! Are you cowards? Correct shit, Namkom Yum.
Negium Harsinta.
What? We don't get clear.
Ah!
Chiharu! What is Berry?
Geçmez!
Good Nobu.
Good evening, my lord.
There's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Sutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
I don't know, but I think he was crying.
The Mongol Emperor is the tallest mountain at the center of the earth.
Listening to Enshin again, huh? The only thing he knows for sure is where his jaw is sucked.
Do you need a swordsmith, my lord?
Let us perfect your steel. Balanced, sharp, and deadly.
Farewell.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
Of those who died are protecting us.
What else could it be?
But they have the chief bow. Nobody can break him. Not even the monk.
There is no substitute for a great bow.
Lord Shimura is alive.
What to let?
If he was dead, they'd parade his butt around the ocean.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
Much better protection.
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farnstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
We will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. Now.
When's the last time you slept or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. And we'll carry it for you when we're done. Into Mongols, my old friend. You're on your own.
He has visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
You promised, sir.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
An idiot.
He's the headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today is enough.
That node is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
So those are families. From a bad family.
His cousins are families.
Remember the riots that erupted?
And Kuta Farms there was shot on right?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sadov.
The coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta man.
Woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sadao's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Fight me! Can't wait to see you bleed. Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. A note from Sadao. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding. I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sadao's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me!
No harm will come to you.
You're a good horse, Noble.
Here!
free soon.
Oh, at last. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Go, and stay safe.
Please, accept this small gift.
Fighting ahead.
Just ready.
Yuna, is that you?
Jin! You made it.
What happened here? Where's Taka?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners, killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now!
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge, and its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. How many survivors are left?
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
You killed all these men by yourself? Good work.
I've had some practice.
Can you get more arrows?
Used ones. Stuck in buildings. And bodies.
They'll have to do.
I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. She's alive.
Is it safe?
The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Zakai! Yuna!
Taka.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it, but I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly. With no one seeing.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
who will fight.
Yukio?
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders. Hide. Look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them!
Stay here!
Then Nigam would fall.
Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Thank you.
Yukio! He saved us, Taka!
Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get her family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back. Ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them, just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Neki yom har sinta.
Saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story.
The way he killed them. He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
Thank you.
Fiona! Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
They're in the forge! We have to stop them!
Oh!
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit. Back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up a forge and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate. Unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on. Thank you.